Hi, my name's Mrs. Blakely.
And I'm Mrs. Williams.
And we'll be teaching you for Level 3 Food Science and Nutrition next year, which is a diploma certificate.
We're going to be telling you a little bit about the qualification and the course content, and then some of our current students are going to be telling you about their experience in food science and nutrition with us this year.
So lots of practical work, lots of theory as well based around nutrition. Have a look at the PowerPoint and come and get in touch with us if there's anything that you're not sure about. So what do you like about food science and nutrition?
So I like it's like a good balance of like practical and like actual like coursework as well, so there's a good balance between them both. It's quite a small group, so you get feedback really quickly as well, which is really good.
So what kind of practical work have you done so far?
So we've jointed a chicken and made chicken ballotine.
And today we're doing minestrone soup to demonstrate knife skills.
So Emily, you took this subject for GCSE, so how have you found it?
I feel like it's a step up for GCSE, but you still do a lot of practical, so it's still quite fun.
Yeah, and Spencer, you didn't take it for GCSE, but no. You're doing BTEC sports, aren't you? So how have you got on so far?
Well, a lot of them, like a lot of the topics relate back to each other with nutrition and stuff, and I think it's like really fascinating, the theory side of food tech along with the practical, and it's really enjoyable.
Yeah.